So I started my Christmas preparation. I've got potatoes ready to boil tomorrow. They're all chopped and cleaned, ready for a roast. I'm going to make cauliflower and cheese bake shortly. I've got pumpkin and carrots to roast tomorrow. And now I'm going to make some jelly. I've got red and green jelly cups for the kids. And I'm also going to make some trifles. Just little mini ones in these cups because not huge on them. That's ready for the jelly. This is for Santa. This is the Christmas cake I've made. I'm working on the jelly at the minute. I mean, jelly. Gravy. What's this? Gravy. It smells really nice. Kaylee's working on the table. Aren't you? Alright, she's got tablecloth going. Yeah. What? What are you doing? You climbing? Hi. Hi. So yeah, Kelly's put the tablecloth on and she's got the table setting started. Yep, you can get the Christmas crackers and put them on. Don't pop one, but just pop one, put them on the plates. Go see. Yep. There he is. Come see, Roo.
Come see, quick as Santa.
Go.
Have a look, quick. Go, Santa.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Hello.
How are you going?
Merry Christmas.
You said thank you. Thanks very much. Look, who's that, Ruby?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Did you see Santa? What have you got? Who did you see? Was it Santa? Did you see Josh, Harley?
Whoa, that was cool!
Harley, did you like that? Santa on his fire truck, hey? Yep, give it a mix. Just making some cookies for Santa. Alright. Just slowly mix it, Josh, so the kind of more mash it so that the flour mashes into the butter. Use the back of the spoon. That's it.
My turn.
Hang on, just let Josh get started. While they're doing that, so I've got this is ready to go for our cob loaf that we're having for dinner tonight. Got a little snack station ready for the morning. We started doing the table. Kaylee did have it set, but it's a bit scruffy. We'll sort that out. And then what else have I got organized? I've started the trifle. Got potatoes in there, oysters and prawns in there ready. More jelly cups for the kids. Got more veg cut up in there ready to roast. And over here, made cauliflower and broccoli and cheese sauce, ready to go in the oven. I made a really nice gravy. I used the Jamie Oliver recipe. Just got to skin the top of the fat off. And yeah, that's where we're up to. So we're going to make these cookies and then we'll make the cob loaf. And then we're going to sit down and watch Polar Express.
Yep.
And then go to bed and get ready for Santa.
Tomorrow is Christmas Day.
It is. That's it. Mash it up. There you go. Alright. So we get plenty done. It says 15 to 20 minutes, but I'll chuck it in 10 minutes. So here we go to start with. Okay, so I've just got the kids doing some cleaning up. And I've got the bickies, the cookies, out of the oven. So now I'm going to make cob loaf for dinner. I'm going to make cob loaf and then watch a movie and get them ready for bed for Santa. So I've just got just a crusty cob loaf that I've hollowed out, and I'll toast these in the oven. I'm going to start with the bacon. I'll just put that in the pan and fry that off a little bit, and then add the mozzarella, Philadelphia, sour cream, and all the other bits and pieces. And that will be dinner. So that's what I'm gonna do now. So what I probably didn't mention is I've got the cob in the oven, the bread, and that's just toasting up. And then I'll do the rest on the stovetop, and then just add this inside the cob loaf itself. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. Righto, everything's in. I added the whole tub of sour cream and maybe two handfuls of mozzarella. It is on low heat, but it keeps spiking up high, so I'll just melt that down and it'll be good to tip in. Got my helper. Are you vacuuming? Your turn, you do it. Good job. Well, the helper wiping down the high chair.
Yeah, gone see already.
And we're gonna stop to dance. Merry Christmas. Well, no more this last sleep.
Alright. But please leave the hallway door
open. No, hallway door's getting shut and we'll all go out there tomorrow morning together. He will not come out. Good night.
Catch him again. You catch him again like you did last year.
I'll do my best.
Okay, love you.
Love you. Alright, boys, you're tucked in.
Yeah, I feel
good. Lie down. All ready for Santa?
Yep.
Yeah, but he's his bells.
What?
He's in our attic.
You reckon?
Yeah. I can just hear him saying ho 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 in our attic.
You can hear that, yeah. Or can you hear bells?
Attic. I can hear ho 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 bells.
Oh, you best get to sleep quick as you can.
I'll tell Caleb.
Night night.
Just I can hear.
Now stay down here until everyone's awake and we'll all go down the hallway together in the lounge room together, okay?
Yes!
We'll wake you up.
Yep. Night night, boys. Love you. Alright, so we've snuck out and Santa's been. Got the kids and Prezzies here. This is Miss Ruby's. Lots of Prezzies under there. This is to share, and this is from Mum and Dad. And I've even spotted some stockings. Ruby's, Kaylee's, Harley's, and Joshua's. All right. Are you ready?
Yeah. Come here.
You go sit on the couch, okay?
Yeah.
didn't cost that much. This is so cool. Same type game
for
me. This?
That one's for Ruby. Oh my god, that's big.
Harley, Kaylee, oh. Joshua.
Yes, we got fans.
Oh, what a surprise.
Yeah, I picked them in the bag.
Alright, go and sit down.
Santa got us this much.
Oh, good morning, Christmas baby.
I'm very well prepared.
Hi.
Oh, look at Ruby's little wiggle wobble.
Ruby? Ruby, come sit on the couch. Oh, baby, come here. Look. Baby, look. Wiggle wobble. Hey, you want to have a sit?
Oh, guys, I've got a gun.
Sit down, Harley.
Have a sit. And Ruby, this is what you do. You have a sit and you wiggle. Have a sit, darling. You want to have
All right, you ready for your stockings?
Yeah.
Sit down. All right, yep, Harley, yours is that middle one.
I think that's Kaylee.
Josh, yours is this one with the J on it.
Oh, yeah. I have a foot.
Kaylee.
Oh, my gosh.
Ruby, here, yeah, what's this?
Josh, my God, shocking.
Ruby, look. Yeah, come see, darling.
Ruby, look, I've got tough on babies. Look, want to go get yours?
Yeah, tough on Ruby.
Go open yours. Go get it. Are these tissues?
I got that,
girl. These are tissues. I got a tissue box.
These are morning clothes.
Yeah. Ruby,
can you
move my mic? Do you
want to
open it?
Yeah, baby, look. What's in there? You got special in there.
I got a small one.
Minecraft.
Yes. I got a really small one.
Oh, I got my own.
Oh, that's cool. Hey, I got a really small one. Oh, fair. It's a bloody mess. Marbles! So we play the marbles game. Oh, Santa Claus!
Earrings!
A Santa Claus cup!
Yes!
Yes! The emoji earrings.
What's that, darling?
Oh, bunch of lollies and a cup.
Oh,
show me.
You won't hear me walking when I'm in the house because I'm a tricky and sneaky cute little mouse. Birthday is December the 12th.
That's
happy
so
birthday
cute.
For last one.
Hi, baby.
Oh. Mommy, I've got a
lotion. That's
look,
nice.
Oh my god, look what Ruby got.
She'd love that.
Ruby, look at the glitter. I got one of these.
No, it's in your stick, Ruby.
Josh.
Yeah, Ruby, what else is in here? What's this?
I've got a cat.
I got the squid.
Oh. Look at these two.
And
I can kill
if I can pick it up. What's this?
Really? I think you put us in the wrong stocking because.
What are they? What does it say?
Alright. Swiss, Swiss, Swiss. A moon ring! Oh, for face.
Oh, a zombie on fire.
Sorry, Ruby, I didn't mean to offend you. Josh.
Huh?
Let me see, Harley.
You got the gas.
I got marbles.
Diamond armor.
Marbles.
What do you got there, Harley?
Mood ring.
Whoa, Josh, look how cool the marbles look. Look at the marbles.
Marbles.
Whoa. I'm going to use the big one to knock people.
Here, yeah, Ruby, want to open in there? Can you get it? You get it out. What's in there?
Candy!
What's that, darling? Uh-oh.
That's all. I'm happy with my tissue.
What's that he got?
Ruby got the biggest
Wow.
Wait, listen. Read the sign. Handle with care. Ready?
Ready? Okay, open up. Are you gonna open, Ruby?
Mommy has a free charm.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah, Harley, okay, just leave it, thanks. Stickier. Yeah, you gonna open?
No, that's sticky. Yeah.
Let's find it. Yeah. Oh, there you go. Yeah. You want to open it? Can you get it? Sorry. Do you get it? She hasn't quite got there. Good job. All right, Harley, any little pieces, pop straight into your box, okay?
Take your time.
What's in there, my darling?
What is in there?
I have no idea.
What is in there? Do you know, Mum?
No, I don't know. These are the ones from Santa, I don't know. I left out wrapping and ribbon and stuff for him, but I don't know what's in there.
Mum?
Mum, let's have a look. What's in here? Flip it over. Are you ready?
Oh, like that. Mom, Dad.
Harley.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What have you got in there, Ruby?
Oh my God, look. Oh yeah. Cool.
What you got, mate?
I got the Avengers.
Oh, I know what's in that one, Kaylee. You're gonna like it. Flip it over the other way because it's upside down.
Please.
Yeah.
Okay, Ruby.
Cool. I'm gonna open it.
Are you winning? Good job. You like it?
Yes.
Thought you might. What have you got, Ruby?
Oh, don't rip them open yet.
Just pop them in your box, mate.
Josh.
Just like a Harley guy.
It's got a light you can take around with you at night, Harley.
So when you need to go to the toilet,
just
take that with you.
There you go.
Finger light. Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Harley.
Oh, guys, look at Ruby go. Look.
Ruby, what's that? Let's move you.
I ran out of stickers. That's a detangling brush, Kaylee.
Cut it! My own shampoo.
I got a nail filer.
This.
Harley, that's sun cream.
Toothpaste.
Body wash,
tropical crash.
What's this?
It's just like sunscreen.
Oh, Junior Journey kit.
You gotta paint them first, Kaylee. They're water paints.
Kaylee, that's Kaylee's.
I can't paint.
Yeah, you can.
Look, but still awesome.
Josh and Harley.
You ready, boys? You're welcome.
It's the truck. Joshy!
Harley, sit back a little bit, mate.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, look, it goes up.
You like it?
Yes. Look at my pocket. Oh, look at that. Joshy, I got num noms.
You can smell them.
What?
Josh and Harley.
Yes.
Boys, boys.
Groovy.
Kale.
And
then I got this one.
What is it?
Yes! Five!
You did get
what
it outside.
Got, baby?
Josh, let's put it on way over here.
Yeah, good thinking.
It's in black now.
Guys, how about we move everything back a little bit?
Hayley, you're gonna like this one.
But that can train us.
Holly, is that yours?
Ooh, it's a pineapple necklace.
What else is in the bag?
Just for a little bit.
What else is in there, Kaylee?
That foot. Me and Lily. This is the ball.
Unless it's stuck to the necklace.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a pineapple ring, too. pineapple
biscuit. Yeah, that'll
be
alright. Yep. I have that.
Yeah.
Just wait, you can open that one. Look. You can open that one. Wait, and you can open that one.
Mommy.
Okay, here.
Go. Mommy. Yes, it's four.
Mommy.
I call this game. Josh is a PS4. Oh, PS4.
Yes. No, that's not a PS4. That's the little camera that goes on top so you can play. What's Harley got?
Just it.
No, just it.
Yeah.
Just it.
Yes! Look at this! Lego!
But you have to, I mean, we'll have to, Harley, don't open it yet. Have to be careful because Dad's got his game, so you have to wait until
he's finished.
Dad's finished on his game and take turns, alright?
Alright, yeah, you take turns on my one, alright?
Yeah.
So you probably can have half an hour on a Saturday or something.
Well, I think I know what this is.
Happy with that. Oh, the kids are all playing. Chris is setting up the PlayStation.
And I got fun.
And I'm gonna start on some breakfast.
I got Pokemon.
Do.
And I got
some waffles. Fruit salad.
I've got two deepers. Specialist, one, two, the
yeah.
Specialist. And she won't let me go online to do it again.
Yeah, it's holiday.
Good guys, flavors, rubber bands, and with special prizes. Get incredible deals on a huge range of big brand products, plus get a bonus pizza or store credit for your next big flavor goals. So one online, look out for our number one works for orders. Clear to good guys. Hungry Jack's new $5 for $5.95 superstar. Grab a single, double, or triple cheeseburger and get small chips, fruit nuggets, small coke, and a drumstick mini. Standing value from only $5.95. Available all day, every day.
Until there is no torture.
Until there's no pain.
Until there is no suffering.
So, the kids are all in their Just playing Just Dance on their new PlayStation. I just had a game. Totally came first. Still got it. It was funny. So I'm just getting lunch now. Yeah, I've got my potatoes already par-cooked and ready to be popped in the oven. Got pumpkin and carrots and a cauliflower and cheese bake. And then I'll take that out, probably in about 10 minutes I'll take that out. And then I'll put our pork in. I think that's all. And then I'll just put some peas and corn on later. Oh, and I've already done the gravy. Yeah, I've already got that gravy ready to go. So that just needs to be heated up with any of the pan juices from the pork. So yeah, the table's all set. Chris and Kaylee got that sorted. And we've just had a relaxing day. Played with the kids, played some backyard cricket, totem tennis. I think that's how you say it. Yeah.
Who's not ready?
So yeah, it's been a really good day.
I came second.
Oh, on. How have you even got first today?
Boo. Go, Harley. So we're about to start our lunch.
And we can't eat without hats. That's grandma's rule.
That's right. So we're gonna...
We're all gonna hold each and go all pull in a circle.
That's right.
Here you go. Say all right. Hi. Look at this pretty girl. What have you got?
Down.
What have you got?
Balloon.
Did you just wake up? Did you have a good sleep?
Yeah.
Wee. Did you have Lala?
Yeah.
Did you get your Nutella tubby?
Yeah.
Very nice. Are you going to dance now? You going to have a dance? Yeah. Oh, what have you got? What have you got? No, darling, I'm done.
Uh-oh, Daddy.
Can you get it?
Be like close to paper-ish.
Go! Woo! Oh! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. You said bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Hi. Thought I'd wrap up the Christmas Day little vlog. It's super late for us anyway. It's nearly 10 o'clock and all the kids are. We've just let them put themselves to bed, except for Ruby. So they're all starting to slowly climb into bed.
Yeah.
Hey, did you have a good Christmas day?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
PS4.
You're getting a PS4?
Yeah, PS4 was good.
PS4? All right, boys, Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Are you going to sleep just yet, or are you just going to chill?
Chill.
All right. I've just sat and put together the last of the toys. Chris did most of it. I didn't do hardly any of it today. I did the cooking. But yeah, Kaylee's just been in. Oh, you've done a good job, Kaylee.
Thank you.
Doing your room. What was your favorite part of the day?
The presents and the waffles.
Waffles? We had waffles for breakfast, hey?
Yeah.
Which is your favourite present?
I did like the new tissues.
You liked your box of tissues?
Yeah, they're on my desk now.
You weirdo.
Well, I do like this donut pillow though. I got the new school bag. New pineapple.
Look at the size of it. Look at the size of this belly. Oh my goodness. What else did you like? Your donut pillow.
Yeah, and I like my new school bag. I like my new bathroom basket too.
You've got lots of nice stuff, hey, Millie?
Yeah, should go vlog on that bit.
All right. I'll have a look. Alright, Chris and I, we didn't know one wanted dinner. So we just had a quiet night, let the kids, there was lots of jelly cups and stuff like that. So Chris and I, he just peeled some prawns and we had that, and that's today done.